Good morning and welcome back to Bangkok. Today we're going to have a check it out, Chatuchak Market. I want to see if I can find the pet market. Last time I was there a few months ago, we had a trip all around the market, but I couldn't find any of the pets, or not most of them anyway, just the indoor ones. And one of my friends has told me that today, Sunday, is the best day to go. So we'll check it out, see what it's like. I'm just at Seelong at the moment, Seelong BTS, MRT, sorry. And we're heading off to Kampang Pet, which is where Chatuchak is. So from Seelong to Kampang Pet, it's 14 stops and 43 baht. And it's very, very busy. Thought it would have been a Sunday, it might be a bit quieter. Tour to tour. Chatuchak Weekend Market. He's got me a coin there. And here we are, Chatuchak. I'm just with my mate Norman. Want some food, starving. All your fake bags, luggage, curses. $100 jackets, very cheap. Mango sticky rice, 50 baht. Stuffed peppers. Little baby octopus.
Thai food.
I lost Norman for a minute and he popped up with an eyes rolling for me. Salted fish. Fried squid eggs. There's all your different flavoured chicken, all different sauces. I don't know where to get the cheaper food. Fried egg fish. Never heard of that. Now as you're walking around the market, if you see this building here, that's the indoor bit of Chatuchak. On the other side of them stalls is where you get the cheaper food. The octopus is very popular here. I think we can get it down here now. Coconut ice cream. That sounds nice. Right, so on the indoor bit, actually when you're in Chatuchak Market itself, all the stores are expensive. But this little row that goes right down the outside, it's all very cheap down here. Some people are closing up. Doesn't usually close till 6 o'clock. It's only 2:30. Well, 15 baht, I think it was a bit cheaper last time I was here. It was about 6 or 7 months ago. Yeah, I got some belly pork. Couldn't resist. 15 baht. More belly pork. Crispy pork, 70 baht. Curry sauce. Anchovies, rice noodles and fish, crab curry sauce. I've just had to come outside a second to escape the music. Music everywhere. I got this, 20 baht. I've no idea what it is, thought I'd give it a go. I'm thinking it's potato inside. No, it's not. Like a spicy rice ball with butter. I'm just having a look indoors. Got a bit of air con for a bit. Treat myself to a little Milo ice cream. I do love my Adidas. £199 t-shirts, cheap. £700 for a bag, £500 for these ones. Photo gallery. That's a nice big dining table, 45,000 baht. Cheap that, pretty thick wood. This one 40,000. I like them, though. You need a big family, wouldn't you? One for the smaller ones. 25,900. $14,000. Some of things cost. Not that I'm going to get one. Oh my god. What on earth is that? Hold up. Brazilian black female tarantula. And this one is a golden red rump female. I would like to think they were getting out. And snakes. 7,500 baht. Oh, they're lovely. It's an Alaskan malamute. It's heartbreaking seeing some of them in cages. Exotic breeds. There's Lassie. That's a Tibetan master. I like all the different shaped cactuses. 25 baht. Oh, it's heartbreaking seeing them all in cages. Little guinea pigs. Could do some damage with us. Chinese storm star. Some stars are up. That's a big rabbit.
Hello.
I've seen the little puppies, too cute. What on earth is that? That is one big dog. Oh man, that is so cute. That's a beauty as well. He's trying the great escape. So I've never seen all this before last time I was here. All the snakes, pythons. fresh, isn't it? I'm so glad we found the pet market. Oh, look at that. Oh, he's a big fella. What on earth are these? Any of you guys know, hit me up on the comments. I've got no idea what that is. Looks like a monkey, doesn't it? These are American Pomeranians.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Exotic pets. Anyone want a duck? I love all the wind chimes. Very relaxing. £160 for the cups. 159. 100 baht bags, they're cheap. £100 for a leather belt. £2.20. Can't go wrong with that. Peaches. I'm not allowed to go past there. What on earth is that? Could be a thumbnail, might not. 200 baht for a pair of trousers. Please subscribe, like, and share with your friends. Product guarantee of authenticity. I'll take that with a pinch of salt. 3,200. Nice t-shirts. Well, we're not far from coming to the end now. Unfortunately, I couldn't show all the market because the music killed it off. There's music going on all the way around. So I've just been able to show bits in between. I'm really pleased I caught the pet market. But I couldn't find it last time. But thanks for watching. Again, please like, subscribe. And I'll catch you in the next one. In, where am I going tomorrow? Phetchaburi. Phetchaburi will be a travel day. Have a good day. From Chatuchak Market.